Not much between the pair. Both trainers looking for a double tonight. We're nearly ready. And there's the light. And 290 Springvale Ortiz. It's the favourite. We're ready. Racing. Speed Stitchem Dock in the early parts, looking to cross down and lead. Hallie's Girl came out quickly, trying to duck down to the inside. They go to the first bender. Stitchem Dock stayed up the track, and Hallie's Girl took the rails, running the lead. Springvale Ortiz followed through nicely. Then Springvale Anna from See Your Smile and Christie's Bro. Off the back, it's Hallie's Girl by two. Springvale Ortiz running on, then Springvale Anna up to the turn. Springvale Ortiz after Hallie's Girl, but Springvale Anna over the top. Oh, took over and powered clear. And Springvale Anna went on to win well. Springvale Ortiz second. Third, See Your Smile just in front of Hallie's Girl. Then Stitchem Dock and Christie's Bro. The time here is around 29:90 after the running of race number six. And Springvale Anna, she charged around and coming to the turn put a gap on them and has been too good in good time. Numbers are 1, 2, 5, and 4. Springvale Anna, clearly a new PB there for her, going on for a big win. Number one, second to two, Springvale Ortiz for Gavin Harris, the winner trained by Bob Fletcher. And third going to five, Hallie's Girl for Tony Rasmussen. Numbers are 1, 2, 5, 4, 4th, 29:89 after race six here at Angle Park.